So one thing that looks a bit odd about this catalytic converter off a Peugeot 207cc 2007 model is it almost looks like there's two sections to that cat, like an upper smaller section and a lower larger section. I was wondering if anybody actually knows, was there a petrol particulate filter fitted inside these as well as a catalytic converter?